George W. Bush, a big commander-in-chief. He was now retired and filled with relief. He spends his days clearing brush. No need for him to be in a rush. But W's life changed one summer day. A time traveler came from far away. It was John Q. Adams, and they became pals, selling juicers and goofing around. Well, Adams went away, but he left behind a time-traveling device, and Bush is inclined to travel through time and witness crucial events, like Archduke Ferdinand getting shot in the neck. Bush needed help from a physicist, and Stephen Hawking was glad to assist. So they travel through time, searching for fame, and Bush gives everybody crazy nicknames. Hey Gandhi, I'm gonna call you Sticks. Back through time, and onward they go, to ancient Egypt, to meet the Pharaoh, Lennon and Shakespeare, and Aaron Burr. It's Bush and Hawking's time travel adventures.